winning afternoon inside Thompson Bowling Arena as Tennessee defeats Arkansas 3-1. Roger Hoover joined once again by Heather Harrington. And Heather, looking back at this match, Tennessee led at the match break 2-0, but credit Arkansas for fighting back hard, winning set three.
Yeah, Arkansas really started to put the pressure on Tennessee. You know, they started serving tougher, they started getting some kills and cut down on their unforced errors, which was really the difference maker.
And leading the way for the Razorbacks was Danielle Harbin. So many attacks, and really she attacked every which way this afternoon.
Well, she would have to because she hit the ball 69 times, got 22 kills for the Razorbacks. Absolutely impressive, but this team is proving that they're Harbin and everybody else.
And for Tennessee, Erica Triber really stepped up big, especially in set two.
Yeah, Erica Triber strung together two really good matches this weekend. She comes up with 15 kills on 28 total hits, hit 393 for the match.
Also for the Volunteers, it turned out to be a career afternoon for freshman Tessa Grubbs.
Love it. 18 kills for the freshman. That's four better than her previous high of 14. She actually touched the ball 40 times this match. That's huge for the freshman.
It certainly was. And she helped put the finishing touches on this Tennessee win. Take a look at the match summary. 18 kills for her leading the way. And also Harbin and Triber strong as well.
And one of their biggest windicators still holds true. Whenever Tennessee has a higher winning percentage for a match, they're 13-1.
Impressive for the Volunteers. So Tennessee 2-0 on the weekend and now 3-4 in conference play. The Razorbacks have lost six straight. Thanks for watching on the SEC Network.